Last night I had a crazy dream. Wish was granted just for me. It could be for anything. I didn't ask for money or imagine Malibu. I simply wished one more day with you. One more day, one more time, one more sunset, maybe I'd be satisfied. But then again, I know what it would be. Leave me wishing still one more day with you. First thing I do is pray for time to crawl. I'd unplug the telephone, keep the TV off. I'd hold you every second, say a million I love yous. It's what I'd do with one more day with you. One more day, one more time, one more sunset, maybe I'd be satisfied. But then again, I know what it would be. Keep me wishing still one more day. One more sunset, maybe I'd be satisfied.
Please pick up your toast glass as we focus our attention to the best man who will perform the toast.
Together may you see your special plans and dreams come true. May the love you share bring worlds of joy to you forever. I love you both. Congratulations.
Hello, hello, auntie. Hello, 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 hello.
Right in there.
Right. Just read what it says on it. What a wonderful 23rd birthday Rick is having. Oh, it's a piece of luggage. Yeah. Oh, just what she wanted. Just what she needed. How convenient. How convenient.
Oh, it's a cosmetic. Oh,
thank you, powder. Wonderful. Oh, just wonderful, Rick.
Thank God she's not married to me.
No, it's a camera.
Too bad you couldn't get that in pink.
Is that what you have?
I get the pink stamps tonight, you know.
Oh, the mirror! Oh, oh, show him the mirror!
So he can see himself from the plane. Beautiful!
Richard,
this is an appropriate gift, I don't know what it is.
At this time, I'd like to invite our best man, Kevin, who just 2 seconds ago went to the men's room to write his speech.
Well, first, I want to thank especially the people that flew in for this wedding. I know that it was quite a very difficult decision to travel at this point, and I just really want to say that feeling means a lot to us, and I know that's why you're here, and I first want to thank you people. Now, these two, you know, I've been thinking a month, what am I going to do for the toast? You know, it's easy to roast them, you know, but we'd never sit down, we'd be here all night, especially the guys that work with them, they know. You know, when these two met, it was kind of a twist of fate again, I guess, but, you know, and when I first met Monica, she's got that beautiful smile she has today, and, you know, I have to say that in the past, Christopher's relationships were more psycho or us, you know what I mean? So, that's like what I have, all right? But, so when he came with Monica, I said, wow, this is a miracle. You know? And I have to say that it just brought out the best of them ever since that day that they've gotten together. And, you know, I thank her, you know. And, for real. And Benvinto Cala Familia. Welcome to the family. And, you know, I love you both. I wish you all the happiness in the world. I hope your smile stays on your face forever. And congratulations.
Cheers.
First thing I do is pray for time to crawl. I'd unplug the telephone, keep the TV off. I'd hold you every second, say a million I love yous. It's what I do with one more day with you. One more day, one more time, one more sunset, maybe I'd be satisfied. But then again, I know what it would be. Keep me wishing still one more day with you. One more day, one more time, one more sunset, maybe I'd be satisfied. But then again, I know what it would be. Leave me wishing still one more day. Wishing still one more day. Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end. The way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Holding you, I held everything for a moment. Wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And now I'm glad I didn't know it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. It's my life, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had.